I don't believe in Tommy Robinson. I don't believe in what he stands for. And I do not believe in the movement which is happening right now. Last night, members of my party openly attacked me for not supporting Tommy Robinson. Well, I'm sorry, but I will not go down that road and I will not jeopardise my integrity for anyone. I'll go back to doing veteran stuff by myself. I don't need anyone. The Football Lads Alliance asked me, would I lead them and take over as leader? And initially I said yes. I was meant to have an announcement today, and my announcement today was the fact that I was going to take over the Football Lads Alliance with over 65,000 members and try and integrate them within the party to bring up the membership. Well, as of tonight, I've decided that I am not the right person to lead the Football Lads Alliance, and I will not be taking over the leadership role. I've decided to turn down two roles, and I'm not doing it anymore. At the end of the day, I don't believe that I should jeopardise the work I'm doing for veterans for other people's political gain or for other people's gain. I don't believe in Tommy Robinson. I don't believe in what he stands for. And I do not believe in the movement which is happening right now. Whether you like it or not, that's tough. That's how I roll. I do not get involved with things to benefit other people. I did it for veterans, so I'm back to doing it for veterans with no one's help. I'll go back to doing things and keeping my integrity with my own charities, and that's where I'll roll from now on. I did not get involved in politics to become famous. I did not get involved in politics to do things to use veterans. I will not do it. My name's not Richard Inman. I'm not Veterans Against Terrorism. I don't give a damn about all these parties. All these parties are now jumping on the bandwagon to do things for their own selves. Not once has anyone in UKIP, Britain First, any of these movements said anything about the veterans that are committing suicide, the veterans that have lost their lives, the constant letdown of failures. But everyone seems to have said, you know what, I'm fucking pissed off. 65,000 have signed a petition to free Tommy Robinson. Do you know what? You're all a bunch of assholes, every one of you. That's how I see it, okay? So good luck in your Democrats and veterans. Good luck in your UKIPs and for Britain, all the rest of your shite. And good luck in your Football Lads Alliance. But you won't be getting my help or my support.